This video will demonstrate sample preparation for SDS and IEF page. The equipment you will need include DD water, blender cup and molder, 1 milliliter disposable pipette, Pipettman pipettes, pipette tips, 15 milliliter Falcon tubes, microfuge tubes, 50 milliliter graduated cylinder, and your fish sample. The fish sample will be accurately weighed and provided to you in a petri dish. First, transfer the pre-weighed fish sample into a blender cup. Then, using a graduated cylinder, add 50 milliliters of DD water. Homogenize the sample for about 1 minute until it's well blended. Using a disposable transfer pipette, transfer 1 milliliter aliquots into 6 microfuge tubes. Centrifuge for 3 minutes at 12,500 G. Make sure the centrifuge is balanced when you're doing this. Using a Pipettman P1000 set to 1,000 microliters, collect the supernatant from all 6 microfuge tubes into a 15 milliliter Falcon tube. Based on the expected protein content of your fish sample, prepare at least 2 dilutions of the supernatant such that they fall within the concentration range of your linear BSA standard curve. A more detailed video on how to perform the dilution calculations can be found in the link above and the description box below. This step is performed to roughly know the protein concentration of your supernatant so that it can fit the range of your BSA standard accordingly. Then you will need to run a BCA assay on your diluted supernatant sample to obtain the exact concentration of your supernatant. Perform the BCA protein assay as outlined in session 4 and demonstrated in the BCA protein assay video. Read your plate with a Tecan spectral photometer. Analyze your results immediately with a computer to determine the protein concentration of your sample. Then verify with your TA. Label the concentrated sample extract tube with your group number, fish species, and the determined protein concentration in milligram per milliliter. Finally, calculate the dilution required to obtain the final protein concentration of 5 mg per milliliter in a total volume of 5 milliliters. Use DD water as your diluent. Then aliquot approximately 1 milliliter into 5 microfuge tubes. Label with your group number, fish species, and concentration. These will be used for both IEF and SDS page.